Just start here again. Again, very sorry for not uploading. I am going to post a behind the scenes video after this video. So, yeah. See how that goes. Well, anyway, I was playing around a little bit with this game, and I got pretty good. So, as you can see, I've played 3 hours, and last played was today. So, I decided, oh, why not? So, let's just get into the game. It also has a very, very long loading thing. Should speed it up a little. Okay. Finally. Let's just get into this. Finally, it's more miscellaneous. Tell me if I said that wrong. My grammar is horrible. So, as I said, today, we're going to be playing Unturned. So, let's play. Most of this will just be me gathering stuff. I plan to make on more videos, so, yeah. So I'm here. I don't know why. But as you can see, I've already found a gun, though. And quite a few katanas. Scared me! No, I'm about to die. Get away from me. Oh my god. We had morphine. I did nothing. I could have raw vermilion berries. Oh my god, syrup. No, and I'll just take dressing. Okay, that's done. A flashlight. I'm just gonna put on my night vision. Very bad night vision. Yeah. I'd rather just like stay out the night somewhere. But I do this instead. I don't even know why I do this. Gun here. I usually don't use it that much, so there's a flashlight. Oh, here it is. Yay, now we can see. Oh! still scares me all the time. So I'm gonna go to the police station. Usually guns go there. Also, tip if you ever play Unturned, always go to the police station first. And always, like, if you can, there's usually, like, a firearm. Like, there's a firearm. It's like, if you do, though, find a, this. I forget the name. Wow, I am very stupid. Well, find that. Get an axe. Don't use it as a weapon. Just use it to cut down trees and get wood, like this type of wood. And also, police stations have a lot of Cobra magazines. 4 pieces of Cobra magazines. I'm not mad. Actually, it's, I'm thinking of other games. If Unturned creators can, like, what's a balaclava? What's a balaclava? Okay, that was weird. What is that, though? Oh, it's a ninja hood. Let's try to equip it. How do I look? Oh no, add that. And also add all of this. I also made a makeshift sniper right here out of a sports rifle. You can usually find those at like, gun shops. You can usually find them there. Are actually kind of common, but not really. It gets so dark. I wish I had better night vision. Also, you'll usually find a cobra. Depends which server you come in. Like, also, sometimes they get katanas, like, if you look down at my HUD thing? I don't know. You'll usually find a katana there, too. It's very good at killing zombies. Just like that. Kill. And 2 more here. Luckily, I didn't freak out. Hi! This is what I mean. Grab a fire axe. And then go and like cut down a tree. It gives you usually really useful stuff. Usually if you also if you see a saw. I sound very dumb. If you see a saw, grab it, okay? Because you can make wooden planks, and I haven't found it yet. For some reason, every time I try to find one, it's not there. Also, I'm just gonna do this for now. At least I know where zombies are. Also, don't bother grabbing stuff that isn't for a gun you have. Like, I got a sports shot, that's why I grabbed that. I need to get rid of all the ace bullets and stuff I have. What is that? Oh, it's sports shot magazine. Why did I do that? just to make sure I got everything. That's a civilian ammunition box. I'm not sure what the ammunition boxes are for. As I said, I haven't been playing for that long. So, yeah. Maybe we can find a nail gun or like a saw here. If someone can tell me where to find a saw, that'd be great. I haven't found a saw. Okay, that. A metal bar. What's that? Okay, glue, what is that? Is that a nail gun? No, nails. Metal scrap. Well, not here, but a shovel. Maybe I should go to the hospital. Not because I'm hurt, because I want the medical supplies. What is it? Oh yeah, it's still dark. I really hate it when it's dark. Still getting new. I'm still pretty new, so if I make mistakes, I'm sorry. I'm dressing. Purification. A black bandana. I keep on the barrel. Purple, whatever it is. I can't say that. See all of these 9/11 magazines I have and like ace clips? Yeah, unless you find a gun like that or have one, don't you take these. It takes up space. Also, I say maybe keep the nail gun clippings things. If you're planning on finding like a nail gun. Still, I wouldn't recommend keeping it. Okay. Also, first thing you should ever do in this, find a good weapon. Like a katana. Katanas are good. Also, right here, it's just like, I sometimes check under there just because. Saturated and painkillers. Let's see if I can arrange stuff to make room for them. Oh, wow. How do I have all these 9/11 clips again? Maybe I missed them. I think I'm done. Yeah. Now I can add this. Why don't I add? Okay. Got that one little spot for like find something. I need to see if that's saturated somehow. And also don't bother with money. Unless you have like a trading system and you use money, don't bother with money. Also try not to get in contact with zombies. And also find a vehicle and like stuff for a vehicle as soon as you can. So if you wanna, you can get out of there. Like, I got, a cow. You know what I'm going to do. Pick up a letter and a milk box. Tommy, how is that? You know what, I could see how that could fit in the cow. And wow, I really need hydration and stuff. I'll pick that up later. Wow. Okay. One last thing I want to do. Drink glue. Oh, wow. Funny thing is, okay, now it's done. So, meat, a carrot, a kitchen knife. Also, guys, the kitchen knife is a good starter weapon, but I still get the katana. Katana. Why did I even say that? What was that? See what I can craft. Ooh, a rifle. Makeshift arm. That's cool. How does that make a vaccine? Bricks, glue, chemicals, and a metal can creates a vaccine? That's going to kill someone immediately. Ooh, cake. I may just make cake. about I think right now I'm gonna go get back to base. And what time of day is it? Oh! Okay, I did that unnecessarily. Okay, yay. Now I can see color. I really hated how it just stays. Back, yay. Do you reckon I could find a cake in there? My secondary mission. Find cake. Where's the cake? A candy bar. Nice. But I want cake. Where's the cake? Hey, dude. Where's the cake? Give me the cake. Where's the cake? I know you guys are hiding the cake. Where? It's a potato. I love killing zombies with guns. Dead! Ooh, carrot. This will be fun. What do you got? I'm the king of zombies. I'm not going to use the bug bag yet. Painkillers. Numb. What's this? Cough syrup. I'm just taking everything. Oh, I'm going to be so sick. Do I really need to use the dressing or something like that? Or like the blood bag? I have two of them. Fun. I like slaying animals too. Come back here, piggy. I want your meat. I want to eat it. Oh, I thought that was meat. Shut up. Tap. 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 What? Oh. No. Anything but the Cobra box. Okay, I'm gonna sneak up on the piggy. Don't you try to leave me. Get away. Oh, you wanna face me head on? You're still gonna die. I spoke too soon. again. I really hate to do that. Why does it make me do that? I don't want to use that 36 rounds. Seriously. And what is that? Is that orange juice? Oh yeah, that's orange juice. Yeah, I need to get a gas can. Where is the vehicle that I got here? Okay, so guys, I'm gonna end this video here. So, goodbye. This is also my brother, say hi. That's a sweet girl. Oh my God. Okay, so we're gonna end this video today.
Yeah.
Yes, we are. Yes, we are. We're gonna end this video today.
Yeah.
Yes, we are.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now.
Yes.
Now.
Yes.
Yeah.